Solve the differential equation d square y by dx square plus 3 times dy by dx plus 2y equals e raised to minus 5x plus 7. Here we have RHS equals R of x equals e raised to minus 5x plus 7, which is a non-zero quantity, and hence we have a non-homogeneous type of differential equation whose general solution will be CF plus PI. You can consider 7 equals 7 e raised to 0x. Whenever you have a constant term appearing in the RHS of a differential equation, you will consider it as constant times e raised to 0x. This is because we are familiar with evaluation of PI whenever RHS is of the format e raised to ax. Hence, you can easily compute PI valid for a constant term when you consider constant as constant times e raised to ax, where a equals 0. We have 7 equals 7 e raised to 0x. In order to find out complementary function, we have auxiliary equation equals m square plus 2m plus 2 equals 0, whose roots are m1 equals minus 2 and m2 equals minus 1, which are real and distinct roots. Hence, CF will be c1 e raised to minus 2x plus c2 e raised to minus x, or c2 e raised to minus 2x plus c1 e raised to minus x. To find out PI, we have two PIs, PI1 and PI2. PI1 will be 1 by f of d acting on e raised to minus 5x, and PI2 will be 1 by f of d acting on constant 7, which can also be considered as 7 times 1 by f of d acting on e raised to 0x, because 7 is exactly the same as 7 times e raised to 0x. We have PI1 equals 1 by f of d acting on e raised to minus 5x, where f of d equals d square plus 3d plus 2, and we have a, which is the coefficient of x in the power part of exponential function, will be a equals minus 5 here by rule. To compute PI whenever RHS is of the format e raised to ax, we will have to replace capital D by a. Here we have a equals minus 5. Hence, in this expression of f of d, we will replace capital D by minus 5. Thus, we obtain the denominator as minus 5 square plus 3 times minus 5 plus 2, which equals 12. And since it is a non-zero value, we have PI1 equals 1 by 12 times e raised to minus 5x. PI2 will be 7 multiplied to 1 by f of d acting on e raised to 0x. Here we have a equals coefficient of x in the power part of exponential function equals 0. Hence, we have to replace capital D here by d equals a equals 0. When you give capital D equals 0, denominator becomes 0 square plus 3 times 0 plus 2. That is, denominator becomes 2, and since denominator is non-zero, we have PI will be 7 times e raised to 0x divided by 2, where e raised to 0 is equal to 1 itself. Hence, we have PI2 will be 7 by 2. Therefore, general solution for this differential equation will be c1 e raised to minus 2x plus c2 e raised to minus x plus e raised to minus 5x upon 12 plus 7 by 2.